Okay, now all I have to do is use the hot glue gun and put it all together. The best thing about sunflowers is the fact that they can be manipulated to the shape that you need it to be. And the best part about using foam is that it sort of melts everything together. So sometimes you have to be careful and make sure that the glue is not too hot, because if the glue is too hot, it will make a huge hole and then your item won't stick. You see how easy that went in? I think it went all the way through. That's because the part that the glue is in, that part's too hot. We don't want it to be too hot. There was only four flowers, so I'm gonna have to sort of move that around a little bit. I thought there was five. Now, see how much fuller that is, how much brighter that is. There was also some pine cones that look better than the cones that were in there. So I'm gonna put those in as well. I'm not a fan of these berries, so I'm not going to use them. These are much nicer than the ones that came on it, so. Twist it around a little bit. Now I'm just going to put the picks in there that I had extended. I'm also going to use a little extra hot glue on the outside. Even though the floral tape does stick to itself, this is going to be outside, and I want to make sure that it stays as beautiful as it was on the first day. As you can see, the hot glue is not too hot, and it didn't melt. I just have one more. I'm going to put it on the opposite side, and then we're done. Finished. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. You know what to do. If you can't get it right the first time, do it until you figure it out. Thank you.